morning, everyone. The sun is shining. The tank is clean. And we are up and ready to go. We are just about to pack on up and get in the car and head to the San Diego Zoo, but we have like a 2-hour drive ahead of us. So we got up really early this morning. It's 7 right now, so we should be in the car leaving, but we're not. But yeah, I'm all ready to go. I'm bringing my makeup in case I do want to do it in the car. I'm super shimmery and shiny because I just sprayed some sunscreen onto my face. And yeah, we're just waiting on Kyle and my mom, and then we're gonna grab all of our stuff and load in the vehicles and go to the zoo. And probably pick up some breakfast on the way, although there's a free breakfast downstairs. And I don't know who's eating breakfast this morning, but Kyle and I have been eating the breakfast every morning so far because there are 4 of us in the room, but they only have us down for 2, and they have us check off our names on this list. And they only let 2 of us in because on the list it only says 2 of us, so I don't even know. It's dumb, but at least 2 of us get the free breakfast, so. We made it to the zoo.
Yeah. We haven't made it inside the zoo yet, but we made it to it.
Yeah, we're just walking toward the
entrance.
I did my makeup in the car. I don't know if you can see, but I put little leopard spots on me.
And it's dang freaking cute.
And it's super bright. But yeah. A horsey.
Oh, Pokemon.
And naturally, I'm playing Pokemon. Okay, but we're going inside, and I'm super excited.
Yeah. The entrance is right here, so you're just wondering.
This is a massive zoo. My goodness, guys, there's the tiniest little baby one. Look, there are the adult ones. And the baby.
Oh my gosh.
You are so cute. I can't even stand how cute you are.
That's adorable.
There. Right there.
Aww. So cute.
Oh, you're so sweet. Goodbye.
Yeah. I want to like rip off a piece and hand it to it, but I feel like that's not allowed.
I know.
Well, it's sitting around the sign. Oh, look at it. Oh. buddy. Pick it up.
Reminds me of Belle. When Belle gets up and randomly changes positions,
yeah.
You know? Her.
She looks. Yeah.
Yeah, she's a baby.
She's cute.
Hi, honey. Looking for her food.
Oh, look, he's fish. Hey, look at that.
Oh, I think he's gonna find it.
No, go for the fish.
Right there. Oh, he found it. He found it. Oh, yeah.
Just looking at all.
There's another one right there, buddy.
That's in the water.
I know, why isn't he going for it?
Oh, look at him. I think he's just like that. Right there. Well,
yeah.
Right there. Oh, yeah. I wonder if he could swim for it, like, if it was in the water.
Wait, there's one in the water?
No, I wonder if he would swim for it if it was in the water.
That'd be cool.
It is weird though. I would think he'd go hunt for those fish.
You can go fishing for that.
Thirsty baby. No idea.
Yeah, it's only your pills. Thank you. She's dang cute all the time, but she's going to be extra dang cute when she's feeding her little drafts.
Like, I don't want nobody in my background.
Yeah. Look at how cute she is.
He stole it!
He did?
Yeah, he stole it from
We just got done feeding the giraffes! Well, I fed them and he videoed for me, but it was like the best thing in my life. And now we're looking for, well, not looking for, we're looking at more of the animals around. Ah! But it made me so happy. That was like the best thing that's ever happened.
I love Adrian, but then I don't want to be.
Yeah, once we scoot over this way more, you can see.
Well, we'll see him in a minute.
Okay. Can I fly?
Alright, alright.
Oh, get in the air.
You're angry.
I know.
You're angry for
me. Honey is very yummy. Oh my gosh, those are beautiful.
Sawyer. They're
a lot healthier looking than the ones in the park. Okay. Let's go down here.
Riley and
this puppy and that cheetah are friends in the same enclosure, just chilling. Love and life. Yeah, they use the buddy system. Pretty cute. That cute little furry lump in there is a koala.
Let me tell you this.
It is science. When the koalas come out of
mom's. Oh, look, it's the boo.
Is it the boo?
And the tot.
That's not a boo, that's a bobble.
It is the bobble boo.
You're right, it's a bobbleberry boo.
Well,
I can't step on my fellow koalas.
Yeah, I'm going up against
one.
Yes.
Alright.
Get it, monkey boo.
Oh, wait. How do koalas sit? They were sitting like this. All tucked up.
How's that, boo?
They sit like this, all tucked up.
You're so dang cute.
Yeah.
You got a tuck behind you.
Oh, hold on. There we go.
Okay.
Down. Down I go. Oh no. Where I stop, nobody else. Oh. Little koala face. Behind the leaves. Sleeping away. Oh. So sweet.
And then you can shake it and make food.
It's got
food
in it.
He's cute. And he also has a new girlfriend he hasn't met yet, living next door. All of us.
There's food in there too.
Okay.
in the corner of that table.
Oh, there he is.
Okay,
that way.
And he'll play a couple hours.
Yeah.
I saw her once at 9:30 this morning. I have never seen her since. Now, she can walk out anytime she wants. I decided that she probably took the day off without letting me know.
I swear on my life, this feels like the pterodactyl enclosure of Jurassic Park. Like, it really does. Look at this.
What is she doing?
Feed the birds. Top is the bag. Look at it. Pterodactyl enclosure of Jurassic Park. This is what this is, I'm now convinced. It's got, like, the waterfall back up in there and everything. I know. Hi. Ooh. Look at all the mess.
Wow,
he's just having the time of his life.
It can do both.
Now where are you going? Now we're not going. I can't see. I can see.
I wonder if he has a buddy.
Let's go see if we can find any.
Oh, yeah, it's not all.
He shares it.
Oh, another part of the cake.
Sticking out there.
Mm-hmm.
Dang.
We're lucky to be able to see it. The zoo is already happy.
Look at that tooth.
That's awesome, isn't that?
Thank you.
an ocelot.
Hey, you squeezed me.
I love ocelots. Oh, so sweet.
Caution, an ocelot marks his territory by spraying urine as far as 5 feet.
Oh, hi, ocelot honey.
Don't want to get beat on.
Oh, hi, ocelot honey. Oh. Look at the ocelot to be peanuts, too. Hi, Fusa. You're a Fusa. You're not a cat or a dog. You're a bell. That's what you remind me of, a bell.
They look weird.
They're cute.
Because they're not cats or dogs. But
they're
they
cute.
Are dog and cat-like.
I know. I think they're cute.
Yeah. I have foxes as pets.
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yep. You can buy them, and they're like, I mean, they're a little bit more than dogs, but they're...
Oh. Yeah?
I can't find
that's it. Anymore. I'm getting a fox.
And they have all the loyalty and stuff of dogs, but they're kind of like black cats.
Oh, hi, honey.
Okay guys, this turf stuff is heaven.
The most comfortable thing.
It is heaven in the form of things you walk on.
True.
I'm in an awkward situation.
Yeah.
No, seriously though, like compared to the concrete of the normal concrete jungle, this is amazing. Right, Boo?
Yes.
Is on top of the bear.
That was incredibly difficult.
I need to push it. Wait.
Well, we are officially done with the zoo. We saw every exhibit.
Yeah, we did.
We hit up everything. And now we are headed out to the parking lot. We are now go visit my mom's friend from China who lives here now in California. We're going to go visit her, I guess, and then go back to the hotel, maybe have a swim.
Yes.
Yeah, and chill for the rest of the day. Get some dinner after I'm starving. Well, we went and visited mom's friends from China, and they were really cool. They were fun. And now we're back. We got some BK for dinner, and yeah, we're kind of chilling. So we're going to go to bed here in a few minutes. So I'm going to end the vlog here and take a night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.